can't really see the depth on this. Should be able to come to here and just spin it. Kind of see the shape it's trying to travel in. Basically that's the centre relief to the new top part of the anti-roll bar. Lots of lines of code, but pretty much all splitted out by a little program called mesh can. Very simple, very straightforward. There you go. More fun stuff.